Are you ready to go, driver? Playlist unfinished, driver. Shall we continue our journey, driver? You tasted the harshness of the West. Now I invite you to the wilds of the North. Between sand, asphalt and mud, an all-terrain car is needed. So, here's our response. Neo Engineering, Retro Trutch, Wild Attitude, all yours for this race, the Dodge Challenger SRT, Cross Country Edition.
Hei, minä kau mu on lelopuna hele. Aloha no. Kau a kukamana o. Kau mahakana o. Ya nae, ka mahele, e lanai, ka manao. A pili aku ko uka, pua me ko kaipua. He pili ona ona mai kai, ke aloha.
Wild Wild North this time. The less you ride on asphalt, the better you will be. A good start. The white sandy beaches of Cavella Bay. A serene treasure away from the hustle and bustle. Famous resort on your left. Perfect place to spot some honu. So what you think? We should leave the road for a bit, yeah? Check out some untamed paths. These jungles are some of the most unspoiled on the island. Beautiful and unique. Hawaii is more than 2,500 miles away from the nearest land mass. No forest in the world looks exactly like this one.
Remix! Let's call this a do-over.
Enjoy the winding descent. There's a nice view. You're about to pass right by the La'ie Hawaii Temple. Or at least behind it. That was quick, but we still got the photo. flowers in the Kaipapau forest are great. I love how the sunlight breaks through the tree branches. Going sideways in the jungle. Bah, I never seen a Dodge Challenger do that before. This one's for the gallery. The Northeast Beaches. Look, another volcanic beach. Becoming a specialist. There is still much to discover here. White, black, or green, there are literally beaches of all colors here in these islands.
Like it happened. No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. Hey, driver, You've sped along some amazing shores since the beginning. Maybe it's time for a dip. The boat designed by the Motorfest team is waiting for you at Lai Point, the Proto MK2, slick and agile. Hawaiians have a deep connection with the sea. The only way to understand it is to go and splash around a bit.